Los Angeles gang members soon may be watching the autopsies of their murdered comrades if a new program's approved. That program's designed to shock members into quitting the gang life, but critics say it'll make them more callous to violence. The county board expected to implement the program next month.